Well, this might not be the season opener anymore, but it's no less an event. So welcome to Albert Park for the Australian Grand Prix. So here we are at Albert Park Circuit, 3.28 miles around, with the streets making for a bumpy surface with little undulation. There are 14 corners around the lake, with the best passing opportunities coming at turn 1 and turn 3. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. What a qualifying yesterday for George Russell. He'll start today's race from pole position. And it's Charles Leclerc in P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Fernando Alonso, Perez, Norris, Stroll, Verstappen, Hamilton, Sainz, Oscar Piastri, Hülkenberg, Gasly, Sargeant, Ocon, Albon, Magnussen, Ricciardo, Bottas, Tsunoda, and Zhou Guan Yu. It's almost time for those 5 red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. Natalie Pinkham joins me once again in the commentary box. It's fantastic to have you with us today. I'm curious though, how do you think the drivers stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, the regulations aren't new anymore, but the teams and the drivers are still coming to terms with them. I firmly believe it's also track specific. We've seen some wheel-to-wheel racing throughout the year. Some tracks lend themselves better to it than others. I'd like to see it at every race in the whole season. Is that too much to ask?
Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can. Rainfall expected today. We think it'll stay dry. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights, the starts. Okay, information on Bottas. Okay, they're out of this race. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Understood, copy that. Is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Perez is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 2.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Our gap to first place is 4.4 seconds. Okay, your pit window opens in 9 laps time. race. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. That's Hamilton behind. And the gap behind us is 4.6 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader, 4.5 seconds. Your pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps. Okay, 50 laps to go. They've done 10 laps on those tyres. Okay, we think they've got at least 3 more stops. And the time last lap was a 1:24.8. seconds ahead of you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. That's Hamilton behind. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind. 3.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. The distance to the leader is 6.0 seconds. Okay, your pit window opens next lap. And that's 46 laps to go. In this lap, push now. Okay, car behind trailing us, 3.3 seconds. Go, go, go! Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Right, we have two stops left in this strategy. Two more stops planned. fastest man on track right now. He's just posted the quickest lap of the race. P6, you got P6. Sainz ahead. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. And that's Lando behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Okay, so gap to the leader is 15.0 seconds. You've got 11 laps until your pit window opens. And that's 42 laps to go. Separates you. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 22.2. That's Hamilton behind. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Our gap to first place is 11.5 seconds. Your pit window will be open in 7 laps time. 38 laps to go. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. Laps, and there's 36 laps to go. nice overtake. Okay, we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Okay, you've got P5. P5. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. That's Hamilton behind. Okay, push. Gap to the car behind. 1.1 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. The distance to the leader is 0.7 seconds. Your pit window is open. Pit window currently open. All right, 31 laps to go now. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, one stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy. Okay, to use your overtake button. You're sat in P8, well done. That's Gasly ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 3.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. That's Hamilton behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 1.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, so gap to the leader is 20.8 seconds. Okay, 30 laps till the end now. Lando's coming in for his stop now. Seconds. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 5.6 seconds. They're on fresh softs. We think they've got one more stop. Soft tyre. Thank you. separates you. They're on fresh softs. Hamilton's behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Our gap to first place is 19.4 seconds. Pit window opens in 12 laps time. 12 laps. Okay, 28 laps to go. You. They're on fresh softs. That's Hamilton behind. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. Okay, gap to leader, 20.5 seconds. You've got 10 laps until your pit window opens. Pit window opens in 10 laps. And 26 laps to go now. Seconds. And we're currently sat in sixth. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. That's Sainz behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. The distance to the leader is 22.5 seconds. Okay, your pit window opens in 9 laps time. Okay, you've got 25 laps to go. Mm-hmm. make a mistake. So the gap to the car ahead, 2.5 seconds. Behind is 9.7 seconds. That's 8th place. You're in 8th place. It's Hamilton ahead. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Perez behind. Okay, the gap behind is 9.7 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, so gap to the leader is 29.7 seconds. Your pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps. 21 laps to go. Seconds. 1 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:23.1. On Gasly. Okay, it looks like the problem's terminal. They're retiring the car. P6, you got P6. Okay, Sainz is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 4.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Hamilton's behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Our gap to first place is 32.5 seconds. And your pit window opens in 2 laps time. Okay, 18 laps to go. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 4.0 seconds. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 4.7 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Hamilton's behind you now. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader, 33.6 seconds. Okay, your pit window opens next lap. Okay, 17 laps to go now. On Alonso. They've got an issue with their car. They're going to be slow. Box this lap. That's P5. You're in P5. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 9.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. That's Hamilton behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. The distance to the leader is 35.9 seconds. Your pit window is open. Pit window currently open. All right, 16 laps to go. Lando's in the pits. Lando in the pits. The pit box is currently full. Stay out on track. Stay out. Okay, we can't take you right now. Pit next lap. Next lap. Flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Second place. You're in second place. It's Verstappen ahead. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead. 21.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. That's Alonso behind. And the gap behind us is 3.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They seem to have an issue. Your pit window's now open. Pit window is open. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Of you. They're on fresh mediums. Perez is behind you. We're leading the car behind by 9.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 37.3 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 13 laps to go. we're trailing our teammate by 12.2 seconds. It's Hamilton ahead, and gap to the car in front is 5.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 3 laps old, and the time last lap was a 1 minute 21.5. Mediums. Okay, they got 4 laps on their tyres. Your last lap time was a 1:21.5. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Ahead is 5.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Time last lap was a 1 minute 21.7. And you're closing by 4 tenths a lap. Keep it going. You're in 8th place. Hamilton's ahead of you. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 5.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Perez is behind you. Okay, gap to the car behind. 4.9 tyres. They're on fresh mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. 9 laps to go. Seconds. To the car ahead, 5.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old, and the time last lap was a 1:21.9. And you're closing by 0.4 a lap. Keep it going. Seconds. They're on old mediums. Perez behind. Okay, car behind trailing us. 6.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Our gap to first place is 48.1 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. All right, 6 laps to go now. 5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. Your last lap time was 1 minute 21.9. This is great stuff. We're gaining by 3/10 a lap. Good work. We're trailing the car ahead by 3.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 12 laps old. Time last lap was 1:22.1. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 13 laps old. And the time last lap was 1 minute 22.3. All right, at the moment you're losing 3/10 a lap. Come on, dig in. rubber and bring it home.
It was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
What an amazing race today. We all love to see an overtake as a Formula One fan, and we got those by the bucket load.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Often, my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.